if you sound like Elvis, you can't be that far wrong, you know, sounding good.
Take me tonight, I'm an easy lover.
It started with a sort of Elvis kind of guitar sort of sound. And then it was almost two songs in one, because the chorus isn't really anything like the verse. I'm on fire. Has a direction, and then it's sort of like a little snowball, and then it kind of gathers momentum and becomes a sort of avalanche, and that's when everyone sort of dives on the avalanche and makes it bigger. It was just about when you're on fire, you know, when you play craps, you know, and you win, you can't lose, you throw a dart and you get a treble 20, you know, you pot black.
And you go out and you score with a chick.
Exactly, you're on fire.
You're on fire. You know, because I'm stepping on, you know, territory I've never stepped on before. I could sing like that, but I just needed pushing. And so it's pushed me into it.
In what way?
He just said sing like a blues singer, or sing like a black man, you know, and I just did it.